It's almost as though they've sort of coped with sensory deprivation by having to fall asleep.